to Inside Time. Eric, thanks for stopping by. We're going to talk about the stock market again. We're going to talk about the S&P 500 in particular and an update to the ES, or the Economy and Stock Report. We can see there's a lot going on inside the stock grouping here. These are all the S in the G column for group. You can see there's a lot of green.